Live possesses some powerful keyboard shortcuts that keep you in the flow when creating or arranging music. Let's have a look at some of the most used shortcuts that are useful in both session and arrangement views. Press spacebar to start playback. To toggle between arrangement view and session view, press tab. To duplicate a clip, highlight the clip, and on Mac, hit Command D, or on Windows, Control D. You can do the same thing with the track. To delete the track, highlight the track and press Delete, and you can do the same thing with the clip. To create a new MIDI track on Mac, press Command Shift T. And on Windows, press Ctrl-Shift-T. To create a new audio track on Mac, press Command-T, and on Windows, Ctrl-T. To deactivate a clip, highlight the clip and press 0. Deactivated clips are not deleted. To rename a clip, track, or device, press Command-R on Mac or Control-R on Windows. To access the browser, press Command-Alt-B on Mac or Control-Alt-B on Windows. To access browser search, press Command-F on Mac or Control-F on Windows. To access the detail view, press Command-Alt-L on Mac or Control-Alt-L on Windows. To toggle between the device and the clip, press Shift-Tab. To select a track and adjacent tracks, highlight the track, hold down Shift, and click on the adjacent tracks. To select non-adjacent tracks, select the track and press Command-Click on Mac or Control-Click on Windows to select the other tracks. To group tracks, highlight the tracks that you would like to group and press Command-G on Mac or Control-G on Windows. You can also drag and drop copy by using Alt-Drag on Mac or Control-Drag on Windows. Oh, you can also drag and drop copy tracks. So now I'm going to adjust the volume on the master channel, and to return to default, I press Delete. You can do this to all parameters to return them to their default states.